see that two are better than one, the Bible says. Because two have a good reward. If one falls, the other is there to pick them up. The other is there to keep them warm. And so it's good to have friends. It's good to have colleagues. It's good to have people around you to live life together. It's good to be mad. We see two people, but actually, there are three. Jonathan, Emma, and God. So you have felt and experienced God's presence in your lives, walked with God because of Jesus, by trusting in Jesus. You're going to need His love when you feel unloved. You're going to need His forgiveness when you make mistakes. You're going to need His promises when you lose hope. And most of all, you're going to need Jesus to keep your marriage close to the shore when the storms come. Marriage is not a contract. Marriage is a covenant.
With this ring,
I give myself to you, Emma, in marriage.
I give myself to you, Emma, in marriage.
With this ring, I commit myself to you.
With this ring, I commit myself to you.
With love, trust, support, and respect.
Love, trust, support, and respect.
Honoring God.
Honoring God.
Before God and in the presence of family and friends, Jonathan and Emma have just joined hands and made their vows, promising lifelong faithfulness and commitment to each other, declaring that by these vows and the exchanging of rings, their commitment to one another. And so, by the authority vested in me, by the laws of Australia, in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, I declare you to be husband and wife. Now you make this your bride. Craig Garrett and his beautiful wife, Michelle Garrett.
Pleasure to be Jonathan's father over the years. father, son. I coached Jonathan in football for 2 years. As a junior footballer, he was a brilliant footballer. And we actually, as a father and son, there was no greater joy in my life than when we won a premiership together. As a father, I was coaching him as a father. So we would like to welcome you into the Maloney family. And I did actually some studies on the name Maloney. Maloney was the name came around in the Middle Ages in the 14th century, and it actually meant servants of the church. So now your name is now Emma, servant of the church. But anyway, God bless you, and I'm sure this is just the beginning of your journey, and I'm sure you'll have many, many wonderful years ahead of you.
She wanted to find a man of God who loved her and who she loved in return, who she treated with respect and got respect in return. And I believe she's truly found that in John. With God, go forth in your marriage, and I wish you all the best. Congratulations, Emma and Jonathan.
We prank-called a lot of people. What a troublesome at times. But one of my fondest memories is probably going to the supermarket. We got all the ice cream and we just were putting it in like the cereal aisle. And I could put all the cereal in the freezer. I don't know why we did that. It's got along real well, and if anyone doesn't really know him, like, he's the most honest, most sincere guy you've ever met. Since I've known him, he's changed my life. He's really been there for me. Just as a person, as a brother. I don't know a better person. Obviously, my key friend brother to me has been there